The 12th of April, 2024. U.S. women's soccer took a gamble. The result could be a lost year. In hiring Emma Hayes as manager, the program sacrificed a year of continuous preparation, a columnist from The Athletic writes.